Yes. You know, this is the live cooking with G. Yeah. This is what's going on a Saturday afternoon. This is chicken foot soup. Pumpkin and stuff and everything. Some pumpkin, nice pumpkin. Yes, man. Chicken foot soup, man. And, you know, some carrot and some broccoli. And, you know, deal with some steak. With, you know, some stew. Some stew beef I deal with. Some cabbage celery. And, you know, the pot. The pot bubbling. Some brown stew. Brown stew chicken breast. You know what I mean? The real Dutchie from Jamaica. You know what I mean? You know, cooking with nothing but the best. You know, coconut oil. I mean, I just give you an idea of what's go down in my household. We have to eat right, doesn't matter where we are, you know. And while we're at it, we're gonna have a drink of this cognac. It's official, you know, Cheers Mate Lifestyle cognac, you know. So just want to introduce it. You're gonna hear much more about it, you know. I'm just gonna take a drink so that, you know, I can enjoy my cooking experience, you know. But everything bubbling and looking good, soup looking good. I'm gonna put my chicken noodle in it and stuff and everything to basically, you know, flatten out the color so I can get a little more yellow. You know that pumpkin here are not that authentic and stuff and everything, they're not organic, but we do what we can do, basically replicate the Jamaican lifestyle, you know. So, you know, you have to get the season straight from Jamaica. So it's not, you know, we're not on copying thing and stuff and everything. We're just basically going for the authentic type of cooking, you know. So I'm pouring out the you know, the cognac right now, and I'm actually drinking it straight, and it's much more It's good for the palate when you drink it. It's very authentic. Yes, to make you know that it's actually me, you know, doing all this cooking on a Saturday. It's all about the healthy lifestyle. You know, play about an hour and a half of football today. Them call it soccer here, but you know. Very smooth. Cheers Mate Lifestyle. Cheers Mate Flap Duncan. You know what I mean? Love the cognac. Can't wait to introduce it to the world. You know? This is the real thing. Patrick, big up. You know, your original chef said we, you know, we come from the same household and the whole way a big chef. We love cooking. All different type of thing. You know what I mean? You know, so may I show you some cabbage or some steamed cabbage may I deal with. I'm actually steaming it together. With broccoli, you know what I mean? A green pan top of green, you know what I mean? That's exactly how we're doing it, and we're cooking. If you're looking at the evening season, you see the onions and everything actually, and the scallion, you know what I mean? And the thyme, we have to make sure so we get the authentic type of seasoning, and you can't be scared of everything, and make sure you wash your hand properly before you put your hand by meat, all right? And wash everything. Everything that you eat, you need to wash it before you cook it. Doesn't matter if you're cooking it and getting rid of the bacteria and stuff and everything. And we don't need with cross-contamination. It's one spoon to one bowl and stuff and everything. Just to keep everything fresh and nice. You know what I mean? This is one of my favorite pastime. You know, cooking is enjoy doing it. It's fun, but it's also better when you cook your own food so that you know exactly what you're having. But I'm just gonna illustrate certain things also. You know what I mean? We're going for this is later on to make my green smoothie. I have my kale. I have my my spinach, my baby spinach as well. You know what I mean? I put a little grapes in it also to get it you know, to sweeten and stuff. But you know, we have stuff. Other stuff that, you know,
with Jamaican authentic stuff and everything, some little powder. We have some moringa powder and stuff and everything as part of the smoothie. You know, give it some extra power. The spirulina, remember the spirulina. You know what I mean? So this is not the normal type of kitchen that we have here. It's a healthy lifestyle we promote, so we have everything. You know what I mean? We have everything in it. You know what I mean? I deliberately didn't put any dumpling in my soup. I'm staying away from the carbs. You know what I mean? I'm preparing for my football season and stuff and everything, so I have to get myself in the right type of shape. You know what I mean? A little check. You know, this is chicken breast that we have bubbling. You know what I mean? You know, later on, we'll add a little carrot to it and stuff and everything. To just add some color and stuff and everything, but also, you know what I mean? Remember the vegetable also. You know what I mean? This is just, you know what I mean? This is just an introduction to the type of, you know, we have to live good and we have to eat good. It doesn't matter where and which country is part of your life, especially when you're getting older. Make sure so you eat right. You know what I mean? And nothing is wrong with have a drink of cognac. It's a cheers mate lifestyle. You know what I mean? Still promoting my Dream to Reality Foundation. Healthy lifestyle. You know what I mean? You give just like what you give. And you give good. Make sure that you're putting good things in your body also, you know? Bless up to everybody that that sign on. A lot of people who say chicken foot soup. Yeah. A lot of Americans don't even know what it is. I walk out giant and they're like, what is that? I say, chicken foot. They're like, are you going to eat it? Of course. What else? You know what I mean? Nothing better. On a Saturday like your chicken foot soup. I'm not an alcoholic, but I'm having a small drink and stuff and everything. I only drink on the weekend and not as often also. You know what I mean? You can't drink your calories. That's important. If you drink your calories, the problem. And Mark Camber, you can attest to that. You know, I'm just taking a taste of the Cheers Mate lifestyle cognac. You know, it's my friend is promoting a cognac. This is something that's from Slovakia. And this is it's his own bottled cognac. So we have to support our own. You know what I mean? Big up Tessani, becoming your original chef, same way. You know what I mean? So, you know, we just assure them, say, you know what I mean? When it going down, when we're in the kitchen, the same thing. You know what I mean? Tall is not no no. You know what I mean? So, what we do, we saute, you know, with cabbage and stuff and everything, and, you know, with a little bit of water. You know what I mean? We're not going to overcook it. We want it to be a little crunchy. You know what I mean? That's important. You know what I mean? So, you have to understand, you know, how basically, you know what I mean? You get stuff going. Like, make sure that you buy the right type of product also. You know what I mean? Organic. You know, organic honey and stuff and everything to add some sweetening to your smoothie when you're doing a little banana. Important. You know what I mean? Where you can be organic, go ahead and buy organic also, you know? I mean, I'm not going to cook any rice deliberately because I'm seeing enough rice for the next 2 weeks. But if I'm doing rice, I'm doing the brown rice. Unctuben brown rice, you can cook it in rice and peas and it tastes just like the authentic Jamaican rice and peas. You know what I mean? Not a lot of other brown rice, you can do that. You know, so, just giving you, you know what I mean? Just giving you, hey sis. You know what I mean? But that is Saturday soup. Yeah man, soup of one. You know what I mean? Soup of one. I'll show you something also. I know so I say when I really in a play when I come to them thing there. The pantry. And we have the original grease chicken noodle to top it off. Cause it's ready, you know. But it can't be completely ready until you add your original chicken noodle to it. You know what I mean? It's a serious thing. Mm-hmm. So, show you exactly what we're doing. So,
something well sought out in the kitchen, you know what I mean? A lot of people are buffering them. When they deal with that, you can help yourself. You know what I mean? Whether you're a man or a woman. You know what I mean? You can make sure it's a boy when you cook your food. You know what I mean? It's palatable. Very palatable. You know what I mean? I'm just taking a taste. Yeah, the right consistency, you know? I don't really deliberately don't cook with salt. I don't salt my pot unless I absolutely have to. So I taste it, you know what I mean? To make sure that basically, because you're using so much seasoning, a lot of seasoning have salt, really contain of the ingredients, also pepper. A lot of the seasoning has black pepper in it also, so be careful. You know, not too much of that stuff and everything is good for you. You know what I mean? So, you know, I think I'm almost there. Simmer a little more. Get started. Soup will be ready. You know what I mean? This is not a normal, you know, so I'm cooking stew chicken. I'm cooking stew beef. I'm cooking steamed cabbage with broccoli, you know, and a little carrot and salsa. And then I'm cooking chicken with soup. So this is my Saturday experience. You know, I'm not cooking tomorrow. So this really has to be rolled over to the next day. But you know what I mean, for portion also, make sure that I have my lunch and stuff and everything for the week. That's important. You know, I'm not going out and buy food so that I know exactly what I'm putting into my body and stuff and everything for the next 2-3 weeks. I'm on a mission. Basically, that's how I do it in the summer. Get your body ready, and also you're getting older, you have to make sure that you know that you eat right. You know, it's 90% of your diet actually. You know, it's about eating and taking in the right stuff. So, you know, I mean, Mark can attest to that. You know, I mean, the exercise and stuff will help, but you have to make sure you eat right also. You know, so you know, right about now, I'm just gonna continue. You know, to I'm not gonna be too long because I don't want to eat up all of your guys, you know, time, but you know, stew chicken just about right. You know what I mean? This is stew chicken just also. You know what I mean? So if you add in a little carrot, like a color to it as well, you know? Both a little carrot to the chicken and to the stew beef. And a little color. Not adding any potato to it, because potatoes is also carbs. So I'm trying not to do a lot of carbs. You know what I mean? Carrot is, you know, it's much better. You know, it's part of this meal, but you know, it's lean chicken breast also. Make sure it's actually skinless and boneless. You know what I mean? That's what's going on. You know what I mean? In G's kitchen, the real Dutch pot from Jamaica, remember that? You know what I mean? We can't deal with the pot that would stick at the bottom and, you know, and fragile and stuff and everything. You have to make sure so we do it right. You know what I mean? But that's it. I'm going to sign off. You know what I mean? Finish product coming soon. I'll be eating good, you know what I mean, for the rest of the week. All right? So join us next time for cooking the kitchen. In the kitchen with G. Alright. Oh, Flinks, you just sign on. I sign off and Flinks, I sign on. Jati Original, Charmian, and big up everybody and stuff and everything. Dan Murray, Rennie Smith Garden. Come like you have to watch the video over to see what I'm going on with. But you know, my chicken soup, I have to depart to go and eat my chicken soup because, you know what I mean, right about now, feed it raw. Alright? So, there you go. Bye, folks.